Hello, you are watching PI News and I am Malin Bikomia Diary with you. Jammu and Kashmir is no more a state. Jammu and Kashmir is ceased to be a state and became two union territories, Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh on Mid-Wednesday. The Home Ministry in a late night notification replaced the state of Jammu and Kashmir and announced omission of permanent residence or hereditary state subjects. Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir will have a legislature like Pondicherry with an elected legislative assembly and a chief minister. Ladakh, on the other hand, will be a union territory without legislature like Chandigarh. It will have two hill development councils. A fire swept through a Pakistani train on Thursday. The fire destroyed three of the train's carriages near the town of Rahim Yar Khan in the south of Punjab province. District Police Chief Amir Taimur Khan said at least 65 people died and 15 people have been injured. People sneaking stoves into trains in order to prepare meals on long journeys was the problem. Two cooking stoves blew up. They had cooking oil which added fuel to fire. President Ramnath Kovind, Home Minister Amit Shah paid a floral tribute to Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel on his 144th birth anniversary. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was given the mammoth task of the political integration of India and is responsible for unifying 562 princely states in the country, and this earned him the title of Iron Man of India. In 2014, the government declared his birthday October 31st as Rashtriya Ekta Diwas, National Unity Day. Meanwhile, Congress leaders paid a floral tribute to former Prime Minister Indira Gandhi on her 35th death anniversary. Congress Interim President Sonia Gandhi, former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, former Vice President Hamid Ansari paid floral tribute to late Indira Gandhi. Also, Run for Unity program was organized by the center across the country to mark birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, on which Haryana's Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar too participated. Bangladesh cricket team on Wednesday arrived in New Delhi for the T20 match against Team India. Bangladesh will be playing T20 internationals in the national capital on November 3rd, in Rajkot on November 7th and in Nagpur on November 10th. The two test matches will be played in Indore and Kolkata on November 14th and 22nd respectively. India will host their first ever pink ball test at Eden Gardens in Kolkata from November 22nd. Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Sisodia made a big announcement on Wednesday. He announced a scheme to give Rs 1000 as seed money to class 11th and 12th students of government schools in the national capital, New Delhi. The students will then draw up an investment plan and try to earn profit. Sisodia said that the entire program would be rolled out in the next 2 months. He said around 3 lakh students would be part of the program. Well, that's it from me and my team. Thank you for watching PI News. By the people, for the people.